Lino Ferrari. Oh, shit. Bad news. The comedian Dino Ferrari was found dead in his shabby Onoroa apartment this morning, face first in a Ruapehu-sized file of cocaine.
Don't.